Looking for a
301. This isn't Vesper, this is Noir.
Noir speaking.
It's like the Green Goblin from that first Spider-Man movie.
Yeah, yeah.
Where he's like looking in the mirror and he's like, "You owe everything to me.
I gave up everything for you."
He's like, no,
I can't kill him. He's my son's best friend.
Kill him.
Damn it. I've given you power, Osborn. That's like
Noir. You have a really good Green Goblin voice. Holy shit. You have a really, like, an actual, like, it distracted me. I was like, damn.
That's because that's, like, my inner voice, like, all the time.
That's your inner voice.
An inner voice that sounds
like. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I go to Chipotle.
Yeah.
Burrito bowl. Or the quesadilla.
Get the double meat, but don't say it until they've already given you the first meat.
Ask for the chicken first. Good. I'm like, no, this is unethical. This is unethical. Now say that you've changed your mind and want double meat.
You merely adopted it. I was born in the guac.
Why does anybody watch us? I would not watch this.
Yeah, jigs up, guys. We're the ones that we're the cast of The Dark Knight, guys. I'm sorry.
We appeal to a specific niche of people who very much enjoy the Sam Raimi Spider-Man films.
Oh, yeah.
It's a PR strategy.
And sadists.
And sadists.